Alright, so welcome back to the Open Source Forum, Meltus is campaign. Last time... Russia... Yep. So, looks like Tectonic Order actually activated the Prussia mode, and... I'm not that sure what it give to the guy. Let's see, what about Prussian traditions? There is some suspension impact. This actually sounds like a piece of bullshit to me, but I guess... At this point, it doesn't really matter. Let's see. What is it? Tax modifier plus 10%, stability cost modifier minus 10%. It's actually not so powerful, I would say. But it definitely is not so great. Well, to us, I would say. So, let's see. We're still gaining cash, actually. That's pretty fucking amazing, if you ask me. At this time, I might as well actually... alright, not quite sure how this works, but I guess... might as well actually go after Smolensk, you know? Definitely want to take those two... Well, at least right now. That would be pretty fucking amazing, if you ask me. Speaking about... Come on, I'll go away. Speaking about colonies, let's see, we're doing... Alright, in the New World, definitely colonizing the most, in my opinion, kind of a prioritized targets, not going, well, at least right now, after South America, just because it's useless. Since we won't be able to steer trade from there, which is, well, the main reason you colonize usually, so, yeah, that's just how it is. Yeah, let's actually grab this shit quickly, so we could actually... Yeah, we're actually gonna be in, four. I'm not really quite sure how to pronounce this, just because, well, my language... No, sound quite great. My language is not quite used to those English sounds, and, well... this is why I speak with such a shitty accent. So, no load appropriator for me. Motherfuckers, are you like... Where do you keep this guy? He needs to rule my colonies. Get to this guy immediately. Back. Well, get this guy back immediately. That should be like this, but it... Yes, that's just... Like... The sound of it just... my goodness, that's just so horrible. Alright, so east coast it is, I guess. The plan is basically to focus more on actually Canada. Yes, I know, but why the fuck, you know, should I colonize Canada? Because actually trade from Canada goes directly to North Sea. And eventually, well, with the annexation of those guys, hopefully, I guess, we could, I guess, try to actually... get some trade from this node. Oh, hopefully. So you guys are gonna spawn, huh? Lumba. So looks like we're gonna be the masters of the wood. Sounds kinky. Alright, I'm just gonna shut up because that is completely immature. It's completely stupid, so I'm just gonna shut up. Fucking... What, look at this, fucking four and fucking Lumba, like... Alright, I'm just gonna shut up. So, load proprietor, nope. My freaking goodness, come on now. Give me the guy. What are you waiting for? Come on, give me the guy. In fact, I could, I guess, build another university, since we have the cash, and we actually have tons of cash, so might as well. Estland is allied with Prussia, so I guess that's a big nope in my face. I guess I could attack the... Oh, never mind, I guess. I guess I could just attack the Prussia itself, but it's actually pretty fucking fucking scary. Russia recently dissolved. Well, you know, it was literally fucking decade ago, and dude, come on now. You fucking Prussia now. This was literally one name before. Well, one name ago, I guess. I don't know. Well, anyways, so that's the wrong one, excuse me. Yeah, I'm actually gonna destroy this fort, I guess, since there's no need in keeping it. I'm gonna keep ore for now, at least. Tumane, just because we have a Pelim here on this side, and I guess... Oh my freaking goodness. Well, let's... Glory Road to the Glorious Wood, right? Where is it? Paskutak. What the fuck? Let me just find this promise. What the fuck is going on? Paskutank, I guess, right? Oh, so you just give me random base taxes here? What the fuck? The shit? Oh my fucking goodness. I want that. I want that colony. Right freaking now. Oh my goodness, Tambov. Wait, how the fuck Tambov flipped? What the shit? I see no decent guys here, so I guess just build cost this guy could be just fine, I guess. I don't know. Actually, might as well just build another university. And by the way, it's freaking cheap now. It's gonna be horribly expensive here, but I guess I could build one in Severnaya Rus. Speak of the devil, and actually speak of the Sunni devil, looks like. Do Sunnis have devils, actually? Not quite sure. Like, I mean, in... Not mythology, I mean, in the fucking... Your widget, do you have, like... Ah, whatever, you know what? Whatever. What the fuck am I speaking about? Go after Atlantic South America, I guess. I don't know. Siege of fuck you guys. Fucking shit sucks. Fuck it, I'll do it live. Fuck it. Oh well. I guess I'm just being too salty about this. Just, you know, just 1 year of fucking siege. Nah, who gives a shit, right? Actually, you guys should attack. No, you're not so bad, I guess. It couldn't be worse, so... Might as well take what I can, right? Harsh Wife of the Ocean. Jesus Christ, come on now. Stop killing my sailors. Dude, what the fuck? Are you guys doing shit or what? I guess you are, and I'm just gonna go over this guess, since... yeah. That works for me. Hopefully the guy won't go to Bashkiria, right? Oh my fucking god. I'm so salty right now, Jesus Christ. That sounded kinky, right? Ooh, Wolf Church influence. Oh yes, thank you. Yeah, glorious. Actually, I lost, like, I guess 0.1% of missionary strength. But, I mean, who fucking cares, right? At this point, who the fuck cares? Yeah, Russian peasants now control this crap. I know, actually, let's activate the fucking domain. Because, why the fuck not? Oh, quality wool. Alright. That sounds great. Kind of, I guess. Huh. Actually, we really should focus on military technology at this point, right? Since it's the shittiest tech we have at this point. Oh yeah, recall diplomat. I don't care about Prussia, I guess. Kusaba, huh? Well, alright. Force peace. Oh, well. Attacking Poland right away, huh? Well, I guess we could. What could you expect from fucking Prussia? It was one of the most militaristic nation in the whole fucking Europe. Well, in a day, obviously. Let's see. Dishki Kipchak. Alright. Sounds awful convenient. I guess. I don't know. Oh, Iron. Iron. I don't know. What the fuck am I doing with my life? let's actually improve this road network, I guess. Node Redwalk. Alright, so you guys actually go and kill those rebels. Because I guess why the fuck not? Okay, claim. What should we claim? Just Vitebsk, I guess, right? Quite, shall I say, spicy music. Hopefully you guys can actually hear me, just because I usually fuck up my levels of volume. Volume of microphone obviously is at highest, but volume of music is, you know, can vary. So I'm not quite sure if you guys can hear me, and hopefully you can. Hopefully. So let's say no more rebels, at least for some time. So should we? Oh yes, you know what, actually we really should. Because Kiev is basically dead at this point, and Smolensk by itself can't do shit. So it's gonna be... What now? Dzukia, I guess? Yeah, I'm actually gonna go for Dzukia. What mission do we have? Oh! Rasovsky, huh? Well, good shit, I actually looked it up, because I usually forget about those missions, and that is actually quite a big mistake, in my opinion. So, Dzukia it is. I think, yep, that's good. So, Afanasius Skopin goes to Dzukia, I guess. What a fucking name, right? I'm pretty fucking sure it could be Dzukia, but I'm not quite sure yet again. Because usually those, how should I say it, those kind of Lithuanian names actually contains Z. Z sound, but it's actually like J, it's not Z. Oh, Senior Rebellion crushed. I guess just one legitimacy sounds awfully great, you know. Yeah, let's actually try to kill this army here. You guys actually. Oh, well. That's great, right? Actually, try to kill off this army. At least try to. Oh wow, that was quick. How the fuck? The guy was so quick. What the shit? He has the power of like. What the shit is this bullshit? Really? What the shit? Oh, some. Oh my fucking goodness. Data. Oh, fuck me, man. That is bullshit. And you fucking lose now. Oh, fucking hell. Well, run away, I guess. What can you do at this point? Motherfucker. It's actually pretty fucking speedy, huh? I guess we could attack the guy, couldn't we? You actually go here, just fucking capture me some. Oh yeah, the guy is going here, right? Yeah, I know it's stupid to attack through the fucking river, but nah, fuck it. At this point, who the fuck cares? So I guess those guys care, because they're fucking winners of this battle. Oh my fucking goodness, what the fuck? Very good, yeah, just great. Just fucking great. Yo, don't tell me you... Oh my goodness, you need 12 guys to siege down this fort? Oh my freaking goodness. Well, at least you should be just fine, right? West African? What? Oh my goodness. Well, I don't really care, so... Yep, just... Oh my goodness, really? We got... Oh, shitballs. Whatever, you know what, whatever. We'll just peacefully convert heretics, and yeah. And autosave our games, I guess, too. I was about to say, did the game crash, and it uncrashed itself. Oh, that was kind of a sudden, I would say. Yeah, I don't care. Yeah, let's not make the same mistake, shall we? Let's actually just target them all at the same time. That sounds like an awfully great plan, doesn't it? I'm actually gonna... Ooh, we could... Admiralty, huh? Well... I don't really care for Admiralty, so... I mean... Yeah, whatever. Yeah, you go back to Rzhev then, I think. We should be pretty much fine here. But just in case, you know, shit goes down the hill. Yeah, and you actually go to Omsk. Wow, you have quite some morale, actually, you know what? What's that? Oh yeah, geez, that is so good event actually. So this basically gives you free colony. Well, it's not colony, it's actually like the legitimate province, right? You actually have to core it for the you know, for the guy to spawn, but still it's pretty fucking convenient, isn't it? Actually it takes my fucking god. You guys have so like so good forts here. I'm wondering how the fuck you guys you know, even live with all those fucking forts. Yeah, thank you, beautiful. Actually just wreck his army, I guess, because we can. Yeah, actually should was it you who just unmarried me? Yep, it was you. Uh-huh. Actually merge, right? At this point might as well. And go to Bashkiri afterwards. I think. That should be just fine. Oh, you're still alive? What the shit? Alright, you know. That was kind of stupid, Kiev, wasn't it? So the guy just attacked my army. Literally, what the fuck? And the guy goes to Dzuki, I guess, I don't know. Somewhere, you know, in this direction. I don't know. Where is the... Yep, here we go. Explore me best African sea, I guess. Um, Alright, thank you. Yeah, the sieges are actually not good, not, you know, not doing so great, I guess. Because those guys are quite fucking, quite fortified, I would say. Енисей, Киргиз, Сепарат, what the f... what? Excuse me, what the fuck? Оп, are you going? Are you going here? No, you're just standing, what the fuck? I must be like tripping here, something. I don't know. So I guess those, how is it called? Енисей, Киргиз, Сепаратист. Are those actually guys? Are those guys actually, right? Yes, they are. And, you know, for this reason, I might as well move an army there. Now, that should be quite great. So you guys are not going to Bashkiria. You're going to Krasnoyarsk here. Uh-huh, thank you. Mm-hmm. So, Smolensk is actually going after sieges here, like a motherfucker. He can't siege my forts, but he's still trying to, you know. What a determination, right? Duke is ours. Novogrodek. Slug, I guess is gonna be next, because just a small quick siege. Well, no load proprietors, huh? Well, oh my, Kuba can come. All right. It sounds pretty legit to me. Where's my explorer? Go and explore. I guess South America. Yeah, the game lags like fucking heavily now. Smallpox, huh? Alright, that sounds awfully great. Actually split in half, you guys take these pawns. Pskov is being a good boy. Well, I guess it's Finland now, isn't it? Are you converting? No, you are not. Oh my fucking goodness. Our state region is a minority. Religious tolerance. Well, fuck you in the butt. Oh my goodness, what the shit, he converted back again, what the fuck is going on, what is wrong with you, come on now Pskov, like do shit, come on, I swear to god, I really should release Novgorod from Pskov, and just feed Pskov to Novgorod, right, yeah, I think it is, right, like this. Yeah, and actually, it should be better than this crap. Are you like doing crap or what? 28 days. I guess it's just a lag that actually slows it down quite a bit. Will you please give me the guy? Oh yeah, the green cues of my ass. I guess. I don't know. I guess too bad to have only two missionaries. But what can we do about it, right? So you guys are pretty much fine here. So definitely gonna go after Roslavsky. And definitely want those two provinces. We're gonna be just fine, right? We should be. Permit a small one and just, I don't know. I don't know, Slotsk, I guess. Actually, Svatsk is the capital of the guy. Oh, alright. Vitebsk, it is, I guess. Oh my goodness gracious. Mm-hmm. So obviously he was oh my fucking god. He was able to siege down because it takes only like what? 300 what am I talking about? This is level 1 fort and this is level 4 fort, so I mean what the fuck. Oh, that was actually awful. Are you like for real now? What the? Oh yeah, I don't care. Wow, that was actually pretty fucking scary, yo. He just breaks us, I don't know what what is going on here. Why are you so freaking good at this? What is going on here? Well, we still won, I guess, but still. Oh yeah, go to this crap, I don't care. Mm-hmm. I don't care. So Estland and Galicia. Yeah, so we're gonna have in pretty much near future quite a bit of war. Quite a big war, I would say. Quite a big war. Well, anyways. Should we go for the Lithuania, I guess? Yeah, just do all this crap. Did we just stand siege summon? Or what? Alright, fucking final. No, go to the smart capture. Alright. Yep, let's do this. And you actually go and... Oh yeah, that's great. That's great. Go and help those fucks. Because those fucks actually winning because of those because of their technologies, I think. Their technologies, right? That should be proper English. Come on, yeah. Just in freaking time, am I right? Yep. You actually go to, I guess, Smolensk. I don't know. Alright, will you please? Well, that was actually great timing, you know. Oh, really? Still don't want to give me shit. Wow. Just wow. I guess just because he holds Smolensk in mind, something like this. Oh yeah, fucking wiped out. Actually, no, you guys go here and you actually sit down this ground. What is going on here, like? Alright, now it's great. Actually, I might as well do this. Oh, well, not this, but this. Actually, he's gonna accept it. That's great. Give up claims, return cause, revoke cause. Can you do it? Oh, yes, you can. Smolensk is by? Oh, well. Yeah, something like this. I think it should be just fucking fine. Yeah, since we actually lose on this. Huh. Alright. So that was quite a war, wasn't it? Actually, never mind. It was pretty easily done by us. Conquer Broklo, Broslav. I don't know. Well, this promise. Maybe, I mean. The guy is allied with Prussia, so I guess I have to actually do it in kind of a strange way, right? Huh. Lithuania, are you ally to someone? No. No, you are not. Huh. Well, let's build a spy network then. Diplomatic technology. Do we need it? Not really. Not really. I guess colonize Eastern Siberia sounds like a great stuff. And actually exploration of something sounds like a great stuff too. So let's make all of those sexy provinces a course, right? Sexy provinces course. Because, you know. Oh, let's actually see about the trade. La Plata goes directly to Brazil. Brazil! And Brazil goes directly to Portugal. Actually, wait, what? Wait a second, I see two strips. Excuse me, are you trying to cheat me again? La Plata... Oh, La Plata goes directly to Andalusia. Huh. Wow, alright. What a strange trade system, actually. Cartagena goes directly to Caribbean, obviously. That's pretty much obvious. Yeah, well... We should focus more on northern stuff, right? Especially on Canada. Oh, that sounds actually quite funny, but I don't know. It's actually rather important stuff, I would say. To be able to, you know, still trade to your home provinces. Yeah, let's actually do this. And, I mean... Advisors, maybe? Come on now, Lord Proprietor, what the fuck are you? Come on now, give me the one. Oh, well, still, we have to mothball all the forts. And you know what? That actually should be pretty much it for this episode, I think. Look at this guy. He gave all of those promises. Outbreak of heresy, really? Yes, please, that one missionary strength sounds pretty fucking great. Ascension. What the fuck is Ascension? This is like a pro... Oh, I getcha. I thought that was just a bug or something, I don't know. And that actually was a like legitimate fucking promise. Right, not doing so great here, but I guess eventually this is gonna be our base. You know, of expansion towards this region. Alright, so just the time to end the episode, am I right? Actually, since we're here, Ottomans are pretty much dead. I mean, fucking Karaman controls Constantinople, you know, what the fuck is going on? Major city, looks like a fucking White House. Hagia Sophia with minarets. Excuse me if I pronounce this in the wrong way, but it just how it is, right? Alright, so I'm actually gonna build another row. Actually, never mind. Maybe I won't. Just maybe. Actually, never mind. I'm gonna build one in Ingress, so we're gonna actually... which we got here? Merge these road networks. I'm talking about Pskov, obviously. Together. Eventually, let's see, Dzukia or these problems. I think Dzukia, because at some point I would like to have a connection with the Ostprosen. Because of holy fuck the gemstone and that production. Man, this got to, like, it's got to give you, like, 30 ducats each month or something like this. Well, anyways. Time to save, and thank you guys for watching this episode. Leave a like if you like what you saw, hopefully you did. Subscribe if you want to see more of this crap, and I guess I'll see you guys next time.